Two suspected felons are behind bars this morning as drugs and weapons are removed from the Hamblen County community. Well, Hamblen County Sheriff Esco Jarnigan confirming Trinidad Balderas Jr. and Tawana Boutwell have been arrested. The sheriff's office finding meth, cocaine, heroin, and ecstasy pills in the bust. Also, there was nearly $24,000 in cash, as well as 9 guns, 3 of which the sheriff says were stolen. No word on any charges Balderas and Boutwell are facing.